18 Cranes. Kaifeng Chronicles, Book 1, by Robert Campbell. In the late summer of 1630, 23-year-old Li Bing writes the provincial-level imperial examinations, the first step towards entering the Chinese civil service. He is tormented by a dream of 18 cranes, and as he awaits his exam results, he seeks out insights from those around him to help him understand his dream. In the end, he learns more than he imagined. Eighteen Cranes, Kaifeng Chronicles, Book 1, is available at Amazon. Get your copy today.